Season's greetings, tie knot lovers. Mr. C's Knot Another Tie. This knot I'm calling the Dickens Knot. I don't know why, but it just sort of reminds me a bit of the old Victorian type neckwear that they used to wear. So that's where this one's going. Oh, it is. It's just a loop underneath, and I've just come through it. Anyway, this is what the Dickens Knot looks like. Let's take it apart and let's get started. And with this Dickens Knot, for a change, we're actually going to tie it with the blade. And the blade is going to be really, really long to start off with, because it uses quite a lot of tie up. And my tail is just going to be very, very short. If you've got a slightly longer, then you can have a slightly longer tail. But anyway, so I'm going to take my blade. I'm going to go across the top, round underneath, and out to the right. And then I'm going to take that across the front and back out to the left. It's then going to come up, and it's going to come through. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a loop here, and then I'm just going to take it back down there and out to the right. This is going to form the back part of the tie knot. And then all I'm going to do is I'm going to come across, I'm just going to lift this up for a minute, come across the front, and then I'm going to come up, and I'm going to come through. And then what I want to do is, I want to, so where this loop that we made just made, we're going to poke our blade right down through, but I'm going to come in front of that big loop that we made. So I'm just going to just tighten this up. Okay. So this is what we end up with, the effect like that. So it's a bit like the old-fashioned Victorian knot. There probably is a name for it. I don't know whether I just recreated it or not. I don't know. Drop our collar down, and then there we go. And just cinch that up. So in this case, you have to pull on the tail bit to cinch it up. And there we have our Dickens knot. Thank you, and I shall see you in the next video.